of the New Testament.
아이코 뭐 예치센스라는 리사. 이천도나 풍단으로 아까 키스와 키리 나쁘지가 붙었어요.
Your salvation is not just temporary.
아까 키스카와 상품나게 붙어요.
You must keep it. You must lose your eternal blessing. That's why you must fight the good fight of faith until your last breath. You must keep your eternal blessing. Salvation. Do not be deceived by any human theology.
No, simiswe ni kiyubiro kaba.
One save is always save is a great mistake. One save is always save is a human theology. The Bible says, fight the good fight of faith. Until your last breath. You must keep your salvation. You must keep your faith. You must keep your faith. Until your last breath. You must keep your faith until the Lord comes back again. Okay, listen to me, my dear brothers. When the Son of God comes again, only true Christians can be caught up into the air.
Our Christo Kuribo Yende Bajotuswa.
All the other Christians, they in only cannot be caught up into the air.
Our Christ Alcatra Kuri, our Bajoki Babahe,
all the other not true Christians will be led on this earth.
Our Christo Pisina Musa.
What I mean is, they are supposed to face the great tribulation. But the great tribulation, the great distress is so much severe. You are supposed to betray the Lord. You are supposed to look in your head.
No, period.
If you are left on this earth when the Son of God comes back again, you have to overcome the great distress. But the greatest threat is so much severe and painful. You cannot overcome it. You are supposed to lose your faith. You are supposed to abandon your faith. You are supposed to abandon, forsake your faith. That means you will go to hell at all. And so, my dear brothers, when the Son of God comes again, only true Christians can be caught up into the air.
Our Christo Kuribonini, Ivanzo Pizza Pizza.
All the other not true Christians.
I call our Christo Pizza Pizza.
All the other Christians in name only.
Our Christo Pizza Pizza.
Will be left on this earth.
Banzo Sigarano is.
And they will land.
Ni mazo shora lero kunesha.
They will lose their faith. And all they will go to hell. What if you cannot be caught up into the air, when the smoke in the air? All the other natural creatures will be left on
earth.
They are supposed to abandon their faith. That means, after all, they will go to hell. So, if you think about this, if you cannot be caught up into the air, it's really terrible and horrible. You will go
there.
I have no idea what I'm doing now. You must wake up. You must return to the Bible. You must stick to the Bible. You must cling to the Bible. In order to survive. In order to have true faith. In order to have true faith, even in the sight of God.